Hello and welcome to this application for global wave scatter generation, developed by TheNavalArch.com and based on DNV RP C-205. The design of offshore fixed or floating structures as well as moorings for long-term usage requires two major assessments, ultimate limit state ULS as well as fatigue limit state FLS. Metocean reports are of high value due to their detail and often not accessible easily in a pre-contractual stage. DNVGL class has provided various global models and proposed a method to evaluate the probability of occurrence of various seastates, or scatter diagrams, for various navigational zones. This Excel-based app generates the scatter diagram. Based on conditional modeling approach joint environmental model recommended by DNV RP C-205. The tool is presented in scatter V0.0 sheet. The layout is simple. On the left you see a world map with clickable buttons on various zones. On the right, various information are generated as one clicks through various zonal buttons. To generate the output, simply click on any zone and the zone number, zone description, indicative scatter tables as well as extreme wave heights are generated. The output format and presentation can be changed using easy drop-down options. There's also an option to show the wind sea design period lower and upper bounds. The estimated extreme values are shown on the right-hand bottom corner. Since the sheet is non-editable for the security of the formulation, the export table button saves a spreadsheet for editing for post-processing by end user. That was about the wave scatter generator app developed by TheNavalArch.com. Please visit the website to know more about it, and please provide us your valuable feedback. Thank you very much.